Alright, and I'm back with some more Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. Well, I'm on half batteries on my cell phone. I might as well go ahead and get this over with quick. So it's almost done with the chapter though. Yeah, I wish in the season. Oh, I think I passed you up a little. It's funny, I don't want that item. Who cares? This thing could disappear. Who cares? That thing could disappear for all I care. Ah, I forgot about this stuff. Oh, I have 7 shine sprites. I don't know. It's Mario. If I'm gonna be Luigi, why is yeah, let's do that. Here I go. What? They beat us. Don't look like they beat us this time. Do this, I will whoop your ass again in chapter 8. Just you wait. Wait, that was fake? Sure, they gonna see a look on their faces though. That just gave me an idea. Cause I'm running half on my cell phone battery. Ouch. That's the wrong spot to do that. It's alright, let's get him. We'll just knock these ghosts out. I guess I pressed it too late. Nope, I don't want that item. Goodbye. No, I don't want that item. I'm gonna let it disappear, I don't care. Oh well, item soul. Ouch. Aye, aye, aye. How many more are there? drinks. They just don't know when to quit. Cause I can find that badge in that part. But I have to do it some other time because my battery's running low right now. I wish they would come back. I found another one. Six down, one more to find. Well, I already saved it. I'm gonna turn the camera off on the next cutscenes. Well, after I find some hidden items up here. Let's get moving. All right, see you later.